The KTM has finally comes up with its new RC 390 2017, and you're having a question in your mind. What's new in this model? Let's just find out. Compared to the old RC, it gets a new paint scheme, and personally, I love the new paint job done by the KTM. Earlier, orange used to be dominating color in 390 segment, but now they have shifted towards the black color, and wait, served the purpose very well. It finally comes with all the upgrades that were skipped previously. Adjustable clutch is one of them. The sad thing about the new RC is that they haven't upgraded the display like the new Duke 390, which is having a TFT display. It still comes with your favorite Mercedes, but they have downgraded its quality this time. This has been done by the KTM in order to save cash of the rider at the time of replacing them. Old RC 390 rider usually faces with the problem at the time of cornering due to the underbelly exhaust, and the said problem has been resolved now with the new exhaust system, thanks to the KTM, which always listen to their customers. We hope you do like our new video, so hit the like button and subscribe for further details. Peace out.